The Army is introducing a new physical fitness test. The current test, the Army Physical Fitness Test, has been the test of record since it was developed and implemented in 1980. It consists of 2 minutes of push-ups, 2 minutes of sit-ups, and a 2-mile run. The new test, the Army Combat Fitness Test, or ACFT, consists of 6 events that are based on tasks a soldier might encounter in training or combat. The ACFT tests all of the major muscle groups and provides an accurate assessment of a soldier's physical readiness for military duties. The events are completed in order and take 50 minutes or less for an individual soldier to complete. The uniform for the ACFT is the Army Physical Fitness Uniform. The events are the 3-repetition maximum deadlift, the standing power throw, the hand release push-up, the sprint drag carry, the leg tuck, and the 2-mile run. The 3-repetition maximum deadlift is the first event. The event is a test of lower body muscular strength, coordination, and balance. Soldiers are required to lift the maximum weight possible, 3 times under control, replicating a litter carry or the movement of ammunition and supplies. The standing power throw is the second event. The event is a test of explosive power and coordination in the legs and arms. Soldiers are required to throw a 10-pound ball up and backwards over the head for maximum distance. The event replicates the movement required to assist a buddy over an obstacle or the power required to leap across a ditch. The hand release push-up is the third event. It tests endurance in the muscles of the shoulders, arms, and trunk. The number of successfully completed repetitions is counted over a 2-minute period. The event is similar to hand and arm movements required in combatives or repetitive loading of ammunition and supplies. The sprint drag carry is the fourth event. The event is timed and tests a soldier's movement skill under anaerobic conditions: sprinting, dragging, carrying, turning, and moving sideways. The event replicates moving a casualty to safety, moving supplies, or moving under fire. The leg tuck is the fifth event. It develops upper body, abdominal, and hip strength. From a straight arm hang, soldiers must raise their legs up so their knees or thighs touch their elbows. The number of successfully completed repetitions is counted over a 2-minute period. This event replicates climbing up and over walls, obstacles, or exiting disabled vehicles. The 2-mile run is the sixth event. The event tests aerobic capacity. This event replicates movements to and from contact. At the completion of the 2-mile run, the Army Combat Fitness Test is completed.
I've wanted this since I was a child. I really did, since I was a kid running around the backyard playing Army. This is what I've wanted to do with my life.
Sniper school is the only thing that I knew about the Army before I joined. I asked for the school, shot 40 out of 40, 1 out of 3 in the company, and I asked for the slot and I got it.
All the way down.
You can't stamp out a sniper. You can't just make a sniper. It's a different breed of person. Most of us here believe we're that breed, but I guess in 7 weeks we'll find out if we are or ain't.
Eyes up!
So Sniper School is an introductory course to develop soldiers to take positions as snipers. Basically, our job is to train them in specific sets of skills. So for instance, target detection, range determination, stalking, marksmanship, and various weapon platforms that we use. So a regular maneuver battalion is going to gain a whole lot from having a sniper and utilizing them properly. Most of the time we're utilized to gather that necessary key vital information that a commander needs in order to drive their planning for a raid or for whatever their mission is that they're trying to come up with.
What's your estimated range to the target?
200 meters, Sergeant.
All right, Stud estimates 200 meters to the target.
I've got decent vision on him. Estimated range, 201 meters. Actual range, 122 meters.
He's way out.
He's way out.
You come here to get certified as a sniper, right? So I came here and learned meticulously on everything that I've been taught back in my unit, went over it and learned the ins and outs and why it's done the way it's done.
I come up with a bunch of the guys we started class with. I mean, these dudes who've been in sections for the last 2 years, 3 years, just banging it out in their section, coming here, and then they're gone and I'm not. Like, it's pretty awesome.
Don't come unless you're ready, because obviously a lot of soldiers did that. Said 46 came or graduated. If you don't think you're gonna make it, you should just go home now. That's the mindset you gotta have. And if you think you're gonna fail, you've already failed.